The question says, the force of repulsion between two electrons of hydrogen separated at a distance of 1 meter is F. If m is the mass of an electron, h is the Planck's constant, and c is the velocity of light, then the Rydberg's constant is. Now the force which is given, we can write it as 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught e square by r square, where r is 1. So we can substitute that as 1. And so your formula remains as e square upon 4 pi epsilon naught. Now the formula of Rydberg's constant, if you remember, it is m e raised to 4 upon 8 epsilon naught square ch cube. So now, can I say over here, e square will be going to be f into 4 pi epsilon naught. Whereas over here, e raised to 4 is going to be r into 8 epsilon naught square ch cube by m. Now if you are wondering why I have taken e on one side, is because if you check all the options, I do not find the value e present in any of the options. It means we are supposed to eliminate that, and that's why I have taken it on one side on both the equations. So now can I say e square ka square will be e raised to 4, and that means we need to square this and then equate this. So I can say it is going to be f square into the square of 4 is 16 pi ka square epsilon naught square, which is equal to r into 8 epsilon naught square ch cube the whole upon m. So now if we do the cancellations, we can say 8 ones are 8 twos are epsilon naught square completely cancel, and so we get the r as f square into 2 pi square m upon h cube c, and that is your final answer. Now a shortcut. Now pay attention, in the formula of f, there is e square, and in the formula of r there is e raised to 4, which means the square of e square, this can be called as e square ka square, correct? And that means if we say r is directly proportional to e square ka square, I can say f is directly proportional to e square. And that means r should be directly proportional to f square. Which means the r formula option may f square should be in the numerator, which is in only one option, and that is option A. So this becomes a shortcut for this particular sum you can use.